My name is Dmitry. I'm from Republic of Moldova.
I'm Sheila. I'm from Madrid.
Hello, my name is Esra. I am from Turkey.
Victoria. I am from Chișinău, Moldova, but I study in Romania.
Erasmus Plus program is an opportunity for students, and I choose this opportunity to take a mobility in Poland because it's a developed country and it's very interesting for me.
You should do because you will improve a lot of experience and you will improve your English and will you learn different than in Spain. And you said, okay, I can try. I choose Poland.
I think this is a very good university. I love all of you. And university education, I think, is very quality and very good.
When I saw the first time the faculty, I like it because it was so big, in my opinion, with so many high performance labs.
Szczecin is a very beautiful city, especially at spring. All the streets and the alleys are full of greenery. The university also is very good. I can say it's very nice. The work at university are very well organized and the teachers are very responsive and always are ready to help.
Szczecin is a big city with so many places, beautiful places. I like in particularly the Valle Rodrigo because I've always liked the rivers.
We were able to come to the university only 2 weeks, but in 2 weeks and later I saw that you are like our family here. It is very good for me and I am very happy for this. You